Hello and welcome to this Blender Beginners video tutorial. In this video tutorial, I'm going to be showing you different methods to navigate Blender's 3D viewport. So we'll be going through different methods to do all the different navigations, and then you can choose which one suits you best, which one you find the most comfortable to use. So let's begin. We'll begin with orbiting. Orbiting is when you rotate your view around your 3D model or 3D scene. There are two ways to do this. The first way is to hold down your middle mouse button and to drag your mouse along, and you can navigate, you will see that you rotate around your model as you move your mouse. So the one method, hold down your middle mouse button. You can also use your numpad keys. So your numpad keys will be 2 to go down, 4 to go left, 8 to go up, and 6 to go right. So you can use these to navigate around your 3D model. It's especially useful for when you do not have a 3-button mouse. We will now cover zooming. Zooming is when you get closer or further away from your 3D object or 3D scene. There are three methods of doing this. The first one is, once again, using your middle mouse wheel. You can scroll in and out. So you can scroll in and out. So scrolling in, scrolling up, scroll in, and scrolling down will scroll out, as seen there. We can also use the plus and minus buttons on your numpad. So we can press plus to zoom in and minus to zoom out. You can also hold down. The third technique involves the mouse and the keyboard. And you can hold down control while holding down the middle mouse button, and you can drag up to zoom in and drag down to zoom out. We'll now cover panning. Panning is when you move, but you don't get any closer to your object, and you don't rotate around your object. So you're basically moving in a flat movement, basically. If you know what I mean. You'll see now. So to pan, we will hold down the shift key, and we will hold down the middle mouse button. And we'll drag, hold down the shift key and middle mouse button. And you can drag your mouse, so to go up, pull your mouse down, to go down, pull your mouse up, to go left, pull your mouse, to go left, pull your mouse right, and to go right, pull your mouse left. And then, it feels inverted, but don't worry, it actually makes a lot of sense. You can also use your numpad keys. You can hold down control, and then 2 would be to go down, 4 would be to go left, 8 would be to go up, and 6 would be to go right. So you can also use your numpad keys with control to navigate your viewport. Then you can also hold down shift and then use your middle mouse, you can use your scroll wheel. So hold down shift and then scroll up to pan up, and scroll down to pan down. Then you can also use your control key to scroll up to pan right and scroll down to pan left. So these are the three types of navigations you get in Blender. You can choose your favorite shortcuts for each navigation type. I personally use the middle mouse button to orbit, the scroll wheel to zoom in, and then shift and the middle mouse button to pan. But that's me. You can choose any preferences you want, but I hope this video helped you navigate Blender, and I'll see you in the next one.